So we are in a process of building a business accelerators for startups. I was in steel for last 36 years. But coming back from steel, I want to participate in the growth of Odisha. So basically, we are trying to establish a business accelerator along with NALCO and Department of Science and Technology and NIT Rourkela. I think I will be talking about that
yes.
and the things.
Okay.
Yes. Thank you.
But you have managed in 60 seconds.
Yes. Basically, a group of people like me who have had a fast innings and almost 25,000 alumni NIT Rourkela is having, we have come together. We are bringing money to Odisha as angel investors, venture capitalists. We have identified almost 40 people who will invest in Odisha. NALCO is coming up. NALCO is giving us infrastructure to establish it. NIT Rourkela is going to be a knowledge partner who is bringing technology. And we are going to mentor 30 startups within 3-4 years, 300 trainers in emerging technologies, and we'll be signing MOU with international and national research institute around 5 to 6. Almost everything is in offing. We are just waiting a clearance from Niti Aayog. We'll be live within the third quarter of this.
Who are the men
year.
Behind the show? Who are all the men behind the show? Can you name those names?
Yes.
Even though I know, you can tell.
Yes, Commodore Jena, who is from Naval Research DRDOs. He is a IT expert from, Indian Defense. And Om Agrawal, who is there from California University. And many of us, a lot of people, Sipi Gurnani, who
yes.
is my classmate and CMD of Tech Mahindra. And many of my alumni friends across the globe. This is NIT Overseas Association from Europe and America. Very strong association who are IT experts in universities and heading companies. All of us have come together and person like me who have organized, who have managed large organization with the management expertise which many of my friends are having. We are coming up, joining and giving a business accelerator to Bhuvaneswar. Very soon we will be seeing startups who are not able to get business mentors, not able to get the seed money and investors. We will be organizing that. Our screening process is established. We have already got 10 people selected through a competition by Indian Mobile Congress. They are just waiting to start and everything will be go live in the third quarter of this.
Okay.
So in our process, we have got a safety net. Like we are selecting the startups who have at least one customer before, because they are the engineering colleges labs. Like we have, there is an incubator NIT, because we are mm-hmm. putting NIT as a knowledge partner. We are starting from NIT. On all other institutes should be connected. But when we are doing the business acceleration in our center of excellence at NALCO NTR, there may be, after some time, he may lose that I am not the person to do the startup. He may not continue. So there are two career options left to them. One is he can be a trainer for emerging technologies. He can go for that. Third option, he is not able to at least come up. I mean, he has decided that he cannot do anything. So he can go back with the higher skilling to NIT, sit in the campus interview and go for a service like Dr. Naik was telling, that we have got fixed set up a thing. Because all the people will not be successful. So we have got a safety net which NIT will be giving to them, and we will be connecting it to other institutions. If you are failing, you will not be a failure in the life. You go back, because of higher skilling, you will get a better opportunity to serve.
Yeah.
That's the thing which we are offering to the people who will be in our business accelerators.
Sandeep, I-